All right, now we have the typography already pasted with the tape and ready to go. I have just drawn a square and now I had an extra paper which is not a watercolor one. So this will have to really see to it that no waterfalls on it. All right, and here we go. Some work going on, so that's why there's a noise. And there's going to be a interruption, but we'll have to carry on. Sorry for that. You can do with the scale, but I had this ready, so thought of using it. One last word. So this we have just finished and we will rather take the tape out. So we use a mat, it is much better. Should I put it the other way around? But no, not. You can see that. So now it's more clearer. So the typography is here. And this square is used for coloring and sticking extra items. Okay, now we have to paint this background and so we'll need water. Taking the other glass, pulling it up. I always keep this handy because in case you forget, then we have the glasses ready. Okay. Put the flat brush down. It's not going to be wet on wet, so just the green posture. How you paint it is the flat brush, little triangle in case now you can spread this across. Alright, this is what we have done. Wait for it to dry. Then we're going to use the 4-number brush for this. And the sponge is given so that it can dry. We're going to use the wet sponge. After this, we'll have to put the glue and the flowers and the petals here. You can also put one flower here. This side is better because you'll have two options and this is going to be neatly written. So you're going to keep this aside and wait for it to dry some more time. Pen or pencil you can use. I have taken the graphic pencil. You can use HB pencil, any number. You can just choose. Follow your dreams. Just draw with a thin line. You can take any color. Well, this is follow your heart. Just drawing the space that is there between each designed. Right. Now we're going to go with and just fill up the gaps. Last. Now we have to put this. Alright, now this is over. Now we'll have to glue this. Put anyhow, but see to it that the image is clearly visible. Oops. Keep it straight so that we can put this. and put this along with the